ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you are about to see is not real, yet it goes beyond the bounds of mere illusion. It was invented around 10 years ago by an American, Ken Whitaker, and is so dangerous that only a handful of the world's greatest illusionists have attempted it. We advise those of a nervous disposition to look away for the next 3 minutes as Wayne Dobson presents the terrifying Sword of Zeus.